nice little foot-long blade just for when you need some. Okay, let's start from the bottom floor up. Cover you up. That's not creepy or anything.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Shower. I think that's a car. This has been untouched since 2004. We got an old ass hat, keys in the ignition. It's a nice ass fucking car, man. It's obviously a Jeep. This car, man.
Stay out of there.
That was the worst thing I could have done. using the ignition. It's not a standard, but it's a nice little car. You want to get around. Volkswagen. What's that say? Jetta?
Yeah.
Okay, let me get around. So. Wait, what's that? Yeah, that hurt a car door. I don't see why they'd need to have this many propane tanks in a car. I think there might be another room over there, over yonder. I should watch my footing. That's not my fault, this whole floor. Okay, that's where we entered. So we got a whole lot of nothing in here. Seems like a nice place to torture someone. Very soft war, just spray in there. How much work is it? Space?
Yeah.
Worried. Right. Okay, second floor will be last investigated. Heading to third floor. Whole lot of nothing. So basically the second floor of this building has nothing. I mean, not second floor, third floor. There's a whole lot of no one outside. Second floor? No. The stairs that would be right there. Like dead? It's the worst. You got one light on back up. Put it this way, at least this is the last floor. Some cigarette butts. Someone smoking some certs. Get down. Let's get another car. See what I'm saying? No files. Go back right now. Go real fast. Stay low. Of some sorts. Let's check out this 1950s and 1940s fridge. Look at this. Anything inside? Yummy, yummy. Looking at a butter drawer. Got a weed bag in it. This is a ramp to throw shit out. Basically because it's a ramp. And that's also a ramp. Oh my god. could drop down a level. Well, it's not really anything to do with scare factor. It's tight space. Got all kinds of desks. Seems to be empty. Got a serious drop in the back to the door. And that was a pretty good adventure, I think.